Okay. Try not to.
I'm not. I was a master fan. So
you're
I'm
what?
Not.
My name is Melinda Earlywine. I'm 49, soon to be 50. I was raised in Lawrenceburg, Kentucky. Lived in Lexington, Kentucky for 12 years and moved back to Lawrenceburg about 10 years ago and have lived here ever since. Jacob's situation is that both parents, his dad is incarcerated at the moment. Mom just is not able to, there's just a drug involvement that neither parents are able to get through. I believe that a lot of grandparents that are in this same situation go through what is phrased as a grief process, because you've lost your life as what you knew it would be or what you were planning on it to be as you got older, to save money and retire and do whatever, you know, travel or not do much of anything. So now, instead of us, which we were planning on retiring in our 50s, we're probably going to be working till we're 70 so that we can get him through college and that type thing. Sometimes I feel sad about that, but then when I look at him, it's all worth it. You know, spending time with him, it's all worth anything.
Get on this other one.